This is going to be a remarkable race. I mean, I'm really excited about watching this. Lundqvist used gloves on his hands because I think he probably thought he was a little cold.
Good start. They're into the water together. Steve Lundqvist is known for his phenomenal starts, and he's a half body length ahead as they come up from their dive.
In this particular event, the breaststroke, the arm recovery is done underwater. That's different than the other three strokes where the recovery has to be above the water, and that creates a tremendous amount of resistance. It's a very difficult type of an arm recovery, and Lundqvist knows how to do that better than anybody else in the world. Lundqvist has gone out for a tremendous lead. He definitely has a psych over the rest of the field. He's not wasting any time. You're allowed to, in this turn, to pull underwater once, kick once, and break the surface.
Lundqvist looked sluggish in qualifying. He touched at the 50-meter mark, nearly 0.3 seconds under world record pace. I don't believe they have a prayer of catching him. Don Moffitt started out very slowly and is starting to come on. He's going to battle Peter Evans in lane 5, perhaps for the silver medal. The man down in lane 7, Victor Davis, is well out in front of the other swimmers and has another shot at a silver medal himself. Lundqvist is coming down to the wall. Remember, the world record is 1:02.13.
Unofficially, a new
1:01.65. Steve Lundqvist, finally fulfilling in an Olympic pool. His unbelievable talent has become the first man in history ever to swim a 100-meter breaststroke under 1 minute and 2 seconds.